Well, if there's a job to be done, you can count on the aviation community stepping up to serve, from flying disaster supplies in or sick patients out to taking pets to their forever homes. Aviators are there to serve, and sometimes the work is dirtier than others. I caught up with a group of Recreational Aviation Foundation volunteers who rolled up their sleeves and fired up the chainsaws to improve a historic airport in rural Virginia.
We are on the mountaintop at Hot Springs, Virginia, at Ingalls Field. It's the highest elevation airport east of the Mississippi, and they've got a really long, nice paved runway, and they've got a really nice grass strip also.
And today, it's a flurry of activity.
Mowing, weed eating, chainsaw, getting stung by yellow jackets. It was involved.
But it's all for a good cause: clearing overgrown trails to restore this airport to its historic status as a destination.
I can remember coming up here from as long as I can remember anything. This top of this mountain, and that coming to the airport when I was a little tiny kid. We used to come up here and right where we're at, have picnics Sunday afternoon. This was a destination place for local people to come to.
Paul Howell is an old timer, and this airport is an important part of what led him to become a pilot.
Look at the old albums that my family had, and one picture in particular was myself and my two brothers are sitting on the little railing out there at the old terminal building, and at that time they were brand new 1940-somethings airplanes sitting there. I've got pictures of me standing there beside of a 1951 Nash car belonging to my dad.
Now, just feet away, but many decades removed, he's working to make sure others have the same chance to enjoy this place he's loved his whole life.
It was very special because we were not around airplanes other than stood and watched everyone that went across over top of us in the sky. But this was an opportunity to come up and see close-up airplanes, even though you didn't get to go touch them.
And that dedication to keeping the history alive is what drives RAF State Ambassador Jeremy Vaughn.
Hopefully preserve them a generation, a couple generations later, and knowing that they should still be there in time and to help keep them up. That's the reason why I did join the RAF.
This is great. This turned out a lot better than I ever thought it would. And we had, you know, good group of folks come in today to really help out, and man, they just worked and worked and worked. And this thing, from a month ago, this was just an overgrown, you could, you know, barely walk through it, to now, it's a nice trail.
If you've never flown in there, I highly recommend a visit to Ingalls Field at Hot Springs Airport. I'm looking forward to getting down there during leaf peeping season to enjoy the campsites. As you saw, the views from that airport are amazing. And for more information about it, you can actually check the RAF Airfield Guide online. It's got a ton of information about the strips the RAF helps with or maintains.